Today I will show you the practical of Z parameter, how it is done using simulation. So you can see in the diagram, we have voltage V1 and this is open circuit terminal, okay, and we have to find V1, I1 and V2. So as we know that the value of V1 is 5 volt, this is of 5 volt. We have to find this I1 and V2, okay. So to find out the I1, V2, the open means V2 side is open circuited, means this is open circuited value, open circuit terminal. So V1 is 5 volt and we have to find the current and voltage. So you can see in the diagram, the value of ammeter 1 is, and the voltage value is, ammeter is 3 milliampere and the voltmeter is, means the voltage V2 is 1 volt, okay. Now second point is to find out the value V1 and I2, okay, means we can say in the Z parameter when input port is open circuited and V2 is 5 volt, okay. So let's check the answer, what will be the answer when V1 is open circuited. You can see the voltage and current reading is going on. So the final answer of the ammeter 2 means V2 is 5 volt, so answer is 3 ampere and voltage is V1. So this is the way to find out the Z parameter value, okay.